Hi, and welcome back to Exploring Taiji. This next exercise is the third exercise of the five loosening exercises in the Master Huang system. The first one, which goes a bit like this, and focus on turning, shifting, and sitting down. You move down and turn to here. In this one here, we're going to work with something which we call cross alignment. Basically, you have two ways to turn in your Tai Chi form, but I will get back to that in a little while. You start up the exercise by sitting down from the hip, relaxing the knees, relaxing the ankle joints. Then you turn to the left, your right arm comes in front. You turn to the right, the left arm comes up. So if I start doing it a little bit loosely first, and then I will go into a details in the movement, or at least some of the details, because there's a lot. So as usual, when we work with exercises, I'm turning from my hip. Turn from the hip, 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 turn from the hip. See, when I bring out my right arm, I'm turning in and sit in the left hip. When I bring out my left arm, I sit in the right hip.